everyone, I hope you're having an amazing day. My name is Kate and welcome back to my channel. It's such a beautiful weather today and it would be nice if we go to one of the towers, so I'm gonna take you guys with me.
We are on our way to Le Due Torri now.
So guys, there are two ways to get the ticket. You won't be able to get the ticket from the tower, so you have to go to the Piazza Maggiore in front of San Petronio's church. There is a welcome point, so that's where you buy the ticket. So the other way is you can purchase it online. So I will show you how to get to the welcome point and how to get your ticket. It's just 5 minutes away from, 5 minutes or less from the Le Due Torri. So we got the ticket now and we have to be there 5 minutes before. So it's 10:15, it's the time and it's now 10 o'clock, so we're just gonna go back. So we are now inside the Le Due Torri and it's good that they have a platform you can rest because it's very steep and there are 498 steps to go all the way up to the tower, so you need some time to rest. So now we're gonna go ahead.
Thank you.
So we are on top of the tower now, and it's amazing. And also, it's less crowded. The last time we came here was around the summer, and it's so crowded. You don't have any space to actually look at the view. You have to wait. But here, you can actually have the whole spot to yourself, so you can take time and taking videos. So it's really nice and perfect weather, perfect timing. View from the top from here, and it's just amazing. Bologna is such a beautiful city. So if you are in Bologna, you should definitely go to the Asinelli Tower. So I am home now, and it was such an amazing experience to be able to just go up the tower and enjoy the view. And thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you do, please give this a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Ciao!